Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Adelicious. You guys like my hair color? I went ginger. Anyways, guys, we are on our way to the airport. Another minute break. We are off to Copenhagen, Denmark, just for a couple of days. Spent time with the family, and yeah, just we need a new scenario. Like, London is just getting boring, but now take that back. Yeah, we just want to go spend time with the family. Our flight is at 7 p.m. but because we live far, we are gonna start making our way now and do a little shopping before we board. So come with me. Look at this guy. I've told him to get ready since, and now he's running. Babe,
what's up?
Are you ready? Get on my camera. He's not.
What's up?
Move, babe. We're running late. This time around, it's
what's
not.
Up?
It's not even me. Like, I'm ready, and this guy is still literally packing. But anyways, I'm just gonna leave him first. Me don't have time for you. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys at the airport. Guys, we are. Oh, they're filming. The chicken one.
100%.
Go for it then. You deserve it. Hi guys, so we are. I look like a witch.
Do you want a meal?
I don't know what I want, you know. Because you know there's a chip already in the wrap. But wait, I think I want to see what's in the box. Anyways, guys, we are in Victoria now. About to get a coach, but we're a bit early, so we're just trying to grab food. And yeah, our coach is at 2:30, and it's 1 o'clock now. So yeah, we're just gonna eat and then we get our train to Sunset Airport. Hi, baby.
We have just arrived and let's go again.
Sunset Airport, guys. It's so windy for some reason. It's so windy and it's disgusting. But anyways, we are just about to go check in and go through security, and yeah, we are in JD now, guys. If you know me, you know that I have a thing for trainers. My trainer's game is just sick. Like, I have a really, really spot soft for trainers.
He says he's gonna drink this all on his own.
He is, trust me, he is.
He's not old enough.
He's not. I'm trying to tell him that, but he's not listening.
He's only 13.
You're wrong, I'm 12 actually.
Here we go, we have just guys, so we are in Denmark now. We literally just arrived. We're just making our way through. Oh my god, I'm so hot. We are in Copenhagen, guys. The airport is so packed. I've never seen Denmark airport this packed before. But yeah, we made it. Let the fun begin. Yep, we are back. I can see her. She always bring her Denmark flag. It's amazing. Madam Denmark. Hello. Look at this guy from the airport to Shisha Lounge straight. Oh, yeah. Hi.
No.
English.
English, okay. Yeah.
But I can understand.
You can understand.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yes, mommy, don't tell me I have. I have sent you.
I've said?
No, I think you got. Come in, what's up next?
Look at this. We are ready. My sister is not playing. We are home now, guys. It's been a long day so far, but we just got home from the shisha bar, and now we're just gonna eat and chill and get ready for another day tomorrow. This girl, I think we're in a hotel or something. She even got us. Look at her. Because the queen is. That's the queen. Oh, never mind. I can still rock it. Still the queen. But this is cute, guys. I can't wait to show you guys in the morning how nice my sister's place is. Like, the way she just designed. Like, she literally designed the whole house. So I can't wait to the shopping. That's what I'm excited about, guys. I'm already seeing some stuff that I'm like. Do you know what I mean? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna leave you guys now, and I am going to have dinner, and we'll catch up in the morning. All right? Okay. Okay.
No, see that money, no, not give people that money then.
Well, the affirmation.
Yeah.
Cheat.
Let me see, when is that?
Good morning, guys. So, we are about to go out. Oh, dress, we're going for our boat ride. So, we're just getting ready. Guys, we also got a gift. So my sister was in Dubai last month, and she got some gifts. Okay, what did she say? The pink one is mine, right? Babe, which one is yours?
The pink one is yours.
This one is mine.
Yes.
That one is yours. Yeah. So we're gonna go for a boat ride, and then we're gonna come home, and then we've got dinner, and then we're going out. It's non-stop. We are about to turn up. Look at this one. Hey, handsome. You ready? Guys, someone is getting a VIP treatment, yeah. Do you know what? When I come here, every time I come here, we just go to club, eat, and then home, right? But someone is going for sightseeing, going for a boat ride. Some people are just lucky. But anyways, I'll see you guys in a bezel. Guys, we just glitched a bit. Well, I opened this one by mistake. But those are free. Ooh, and these are the bigger ones as well. Yeah. You can't even find this one in London. But even if you do, they're a bit pricey.
Yeah.
Hey, wanna open my one? Let's open my one and see. I'm trying to get this camera, yeah? Alright. Let me open my one. I should play this. You're spraying it already. Are they all the same? Is it different? Are they all the same? Okay. I got this one. I got this one, guys. Let's open it and see. Ooh. Do you know what? I'm just gonna spray everything. Like, just mix it up. I smell like Dubai. Oh, this one is. Smell this one. Why are you spraying my one? Don't worry, I'll use your one as well. Can you believe it? He's spraying my spray. The light in there. Okay, we got it. There's a car. Guys, we are in Copenhagen.
Yeah.
According to the law.
You should not lay in bed to figure out this life. You question it, you know?
The wind is small now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I really don't know what I want to wear tonight, you know?
Tonight? Do you see all the stuff and she's still saying I don't even know what to wear tonight? Women!
Females.
At least now you can't judge me.
I don't know which shoes to wear, I don't know which outfit to
wear. Wow.
We are in Zara.
One way white for season because the weather is cold.
Is it?
It's not nice.
But it doesn't go. Is it with the trousers? How much is it? This is five. This no, no. 500 kuna.
£45
for this. Imagine.
That's crazy.
Is it?
That looks expensive. Yeah. Look at this, babe. 300 just for this.
Isn't that nice?
It's cute.
Nice, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Don't long to us this.
It's for lumber.
Little Oreo.
Does it come with ice cream?
You can choose ice cream on top of it.
Yeah.
Please, yeah.
Ice cream and Oreo, yeah.
How many portions?
One.
Babe, what you want? Yeah, he want the same.
The same.
Oreo, he wants
Oreo. No,
wait, hold on.
This
he want this. What's this one?
I don't know, what's this
two
one?
Two Oreo
what's
with this one? Ice and this one. What's this one?
Nutella nuts.
Nutella nuts. With nuts.
So you can choose milk chocolate nuts, white chocolate nuts, Nutella nuts. This is Nutella.
Oh yeah, mint chocolate, please.
Mint chocolate.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We're about to do some boat ride, guys. Yeah. Hi.
Hi. narrate the story. Who is that?
They did it Alpha.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay. Guys, Denmark has got my mate.
The story about it is so beautiful, eh? I can't remember all of it. But it's like, you know to them, them one Tifa Fosso.
Is it?
Them long Tifa.
People actually standing there to say,
yeah.
I would really love to see.
Very, very famous.
Yeah, actually.
Huh?
Who is it?
Are they opening the...
Is that open?
Let's go, people. We are on the way to have dinner. Is it here?
No, we can't stay outside. It's freaking cold. Guys, how cute is this place? It's so freaking cute. No way, why do you have to do that?
I know, it was a surprise.
Too long.
I'm here, me here. I'm here.
I'm not packing here for me journey on Monday.
Wow.
Oh well. Hey guys, so we just got back from dinner. We're just gonna change and we're gonna hit the club. So we are club ready. I'm not gonna take the camera with me because I don't wanna lose it or damage it. So I'm going to use my phone for the rest of this night. But we are all dressed up, ready to hit the club. Baby, are you okay? What's going
on?
Yeah. What's going on with your head?
What's happening? What's quacking? What's going on? What's going on?
Do you know what? Yeah. Just forget about him. He's not really here. But yeah, I will see you guys in the morning. Is it finished?
Yeah, I don't drink all.
Shots. Don't worry about the percent, just shot.
Oh yeah. Okay, take another.
Cheers.
Thank you. Take a
You have to drink it.
I'm not gonna die.
It's gone. Where is your one?
Mine.
I'm not gonna die.
All I want was extra.
Oh yeah, the taxi is outside.
No,
I take with you.
Oh, she's gonna have
small one.
She's gonna take small. Who is that?
Come.
She had to check the percent.
I'm telling you. Tell me what you're not gonna do. Tell me what you're not gonna do.
If you want me for. Yeah, I'm okay, sis. That view is sick. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm easily, I can easily get drunk.
Like me too, that's why me, I'm not stupid. Me, I know what I'm doing.
So messed up last night, oh my god.
And we need to go.
I know. Listen, I woke up this morning, I look at the time, I said, okay. I start to feel my phone on to go back, and then I fall asleep. I was holding my phone, I was sleeping. I'm like, oh my god, I couldn't open my eyes.
I was finished. Your husband, but he said nothing.
He was gone.
Really?
Oh my god.
But he was not that drunk.
He was drunk.
But he could be controlling.
No.
Damn, he cannot see it.
He was not, like, he couldn't stop talking last night.
Yeah. Really?
I was like, oh my god, I need to sleep.
I want to sleep.
No, but it was fun.
Francesca!
Yes, we're still literally so good. My sister's even worse.
We live for the haters.
But trust me, we really do live for the haters. Time to eat my lasagna.
Thank you.
Can you be?
You make the diamond.
In.
Super.
Day.
This.
Do.
Bill.
So say.
What does that mean?
After. It day Blair in super day this to Bill.
This to
Bill. What's it?
I'm lost.
What's it then?
What's it then?
It day in.
In.
This is good.
This is a Danish lesson. with a drug teacher. And then. Well. Pizza time.
Good.
Let's come and have pizza.
I'm not drinking too much.
That's what I'm saying.
Hi, guys. Just gonna give you guys a quick update on what we've been doing so far today. Like, I have literally been in bed the whole day just because I went out last night and I was really, really, I was really, really gone, to be honest. Oh, I just dropped my earring. Never mind. I was really gone last night. And I struggled this morning to wake up. Like, literally, I couldn't leave the bed. I was messed up. So we had bed plans today. We meant to go a few places. We even had dinner booked, but we couldn't because, like, literally everyone is so tired and so hungover. But yeah, you can see I just got my hair done, done my makeup, and we are just gonna go clubbing tonight because we didn't do anything the whole day, so we're just gonna go clubbing. And yeah, that's the plan for today. I'm gonna go clubbing, then come back in the morning, rest a bit, and then yeah, heading back to London. Holiday finish. So yeah, basically that is the plan. But other than that, I'll let you guys see my outfit when I'm ready. But for now, we're just turning up, having a few drinks before we get to the club. And yeah, you already know, we go back to turn up again tonight. Seriously, I'm really doing well with my makeup, you know. Like, your girl is improving. Well, guys, I'll see you guys in a bit. See, I'm still in my PJ. Like I said, I've been in bed the whole day. I'm still in my PJ, but I've showered and everything. Okay, I'm just in my PJs because I don't want to change because I'm going out soon. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Club mode activated. Hey guys, we're gonna see you in a bit. We're on our way to the club now. Turn up for the last night in Copenhagen. Yeah.
have a... Oh my god.
You are fucking out of the screen.
Ouch! She's trying to kill me. Sure. Are you sure?
Bye.
Are you sure?
Bye. Let's go for the bye.
Cheers. Wait. Oh my god. This is more than a show. Oh my god. Now we have to wait for everyone else to go out.
Look, I don't want to drink anymore.
I love my wife.
Better be. Better boo, better ba. Yes.
Nigga, I'm a man.
I can't.
Hey. Uncle.
You don't finish my one.
Take it!
No, you can't do that. Six! You're supposed to take your shot. Come on.
Now the share. Go.
Please don't kill my husband. Babe, you've been drinking too much. Babe!
Five!
Oh my god! Six!
Uncle,
you got to make it cool.
What
you want to make? You boys are the people. Yeah. It's so happy when you miss your car. You're better drunk. Are you okay? You good? Do you love Denmark? Do you want to come back?
Always.
He's so cold. He's fucked up. It's in a different planet right now. Babe, come here. You're gonna hurt yourself. Please open the door, please. Baby.
Hey, uncle.
What are you doing?
Uncle.
Man down. Are you okay?
Baby. Baby. What's going on? Babe, what's going on?
Hey guys, so it's our last day today. We're all packed, ready to go. I mean, goodbyes are always hard, but it is what it is. We are going back to reality, okay? Denmark has been fun. Like, I wish I could stay longer, but unfortunately I can't. We can't. But anyways, just a quick update, guys. So last night, I was about to beat up some girls, okay? They have the audacity. Okay, let me pick up this call. I'll get back to you. So guys, like I was saying, I was about to beat two girls up. Like, they have the audacity. They saw me and my man. And this girl walked up to my man and said, "If you need anything, just let us know." Oh my god, I'm about to beat the hell out of... I'm about to beat the Danish out of you two. This is stupid. Are you mad? And then she later comes to me, "Oh,
I just want to be your friend. Are you dumb? You want to be whose friend? Did I tell you I was looking for a friend? You want to be my friend to come to my man? Hold up. Rewind. Start again. Because... And I was already drunk, so I was just waiting for... I was just waiting for one mistake. But anyways, other than that, it was fun. We're gonna go to the airport now. Our cab is here. Babe. Baby.
You know what I'm saying? They did everything.
Hey.
God gave me that 6.6.
The
like,
cab
right
is here.
They announced that Kim was found.
Look at this guy's about to relax. And we just the cab is downstairs waiting for us. We're gonna go, guys. I feel so sad. Yeah, she just called me that the cab is outside.
Like, oh, Kylie a billionaire, yay, not a billionaire. You know, and even
we're gonna miss this place.
It's like, it's drenched with some like...
Alright, I need to do the bed still, but... Oh guys, we are gonna run to the airport because our cab is here! I'm joking. Yeah, we need to go. We gotta go. We're late. See.